Oh yeah, I can feel the party coming on already! We got wine and honey cakes. It's gonna be a feast! Just let me finish making preparations. Ah, I'm glad you've returned. Now, let me see these weapons. They are usable, but the steel is less durable than I'd hoped. Either way, they will have to suffice for now. Of course, we have a shortage of armor strong enough to resist corruption as well. I had despaired of finding a solution. Yes. Magistrate Bixford, for all his shortcomings, often has genius insights. And such is the case today. Over the years, we have learned that armors of the Ancient Guardians are incredibly strong, and seem not to have aged. Not so much the armors themselves, but there are Azoth-infused artifacts in the ruins of Antares and Athens. Thank you. My friend, you have done it again. Just look at these artifacts. I will get to work on the extractions right away, and with luck, I will use it to fortify the armor we have in the arsenal. Bad news. The feast is called off. The honey cakes and wine will have to be rationed. We're facing a food shortage. I was all set, had the stew brewing and everything, and then I go to add the vegetables and they're spoiled. It's the third time this season. I'm beginning to think all of the crops and the... I'm not sure. There's a theory that the spoiled crops might have something to do with the withered. Suppose it's worth a check. Farside Township. It's overrun these days. If you can find some squash growing, bring it back and I'll take a look. Thank you.
Look at that! That squash is about as healthy as any I've ever seen. What gives then? Our crops are all getting spoiled while the ones on the farm overrun by the Withered are fine.
What's this? Oh, a gift? For me? How generous. Someone knows my taste, too. Comes with the territory. Well, do you tell Monarch's Bluffs that everyone in the settlement has earned a friend in Survivalist Lee? I mean it.
Thank you. Thank you. Yes.